I can't cheer with more Skylanders Sparrows adventure. Now I think we're supposed to go talk to Gurglefin, old man. Will you tell me where I have to go? No, I think you have to go to talk to Gurglefin.
So, you ready to go and get Savage Machine Fire Giant Fish? Find the Eternal Water Source?
Yay, loading. Yeah.
More pirates? Sheesh! Like, I don't get enough of these guys. They might be looking for the statues in these islands too. So watch your tailfin out there. Oh, and if you see a giant killer fish...
Basically, what you have to do is get four statues for us to get a shrine. This guy just steals everything. Okay, then you just go down here, destroy these people, destroy that, go down here. I would recommend running down here. Will I want to be a Kilomon, thank you very much.
Professor P. Grumdown, he says. What? For years, fishermen have hunted an enormous hungry fish that lurked in the deep end of the lagoon. No one has seen the fish lately. All the fishermen come to the village.
Wowzers. Usually don't earn a gold star for that. Translated in English, Blappity Japper! See? Is that any... Does this zap look anything like the zap you saw on the... soldier? Not really. So, yeah. It's pretty strong. He can do that. If you get stuck in it, don't worry, just get the tonsil. Don't go that way, go this way, because I was going the wrong way. And then, like, I'm lost. You have to go, where do you have to go? Where's the statue? Where's the Statue of Liberty?
Skylanders of the Lifeline are stronger than this.
Be through here. Where did you drop your evil fish? This is so confusing. Why do you have to eat me? Good for me, because zaps are water element. Now we came back where we were. Hop into the giant cannon. I think they do want me to do that. Anyway, skip. Sink the pirate frigate. Into the sea. What am I supposed to do now, Mr. Frigate Green? Mr. Green Boy? I think I'm supposed to go and get her. Okay. Is that what you want me to do again? Okay. Bring it up here. Well, I know what to do, but of course. Because there are lots of levels. That's good. Because this LP is going to last a long time, and that's good because I don't want this game to end. They should make Skylanders 2. Yeah, that would be good. Like, if they could keep, you could keep things that you already have. Yeah, so...